Well, guys, here I am, still in Maldives, but far away from you. I'm going to try to put my best English in play and say nice things for you. Well, first of all, thank you for the last 10 weeks for putting up with me during my bad mornings and when I had like very angry bear mood. Thank you for teaching me the amazing underwater world, the coral, the fishes, the 7-8 species of turtles. I say corals, or I think I'm mistaken, I didn't learn anything about them. Anyway, I think I'm pretty good with fishes. Funny, decided that I didn't have to take my training fish exam, so I guess I have a very good knowledge about them, and I didn't need to do it. Anyway, I learned a lot during this time. Let's continue with this. I'm going to miss her nice and rooftop, having dinner, meanwhile we are having like deep conversations about spiritual weird things with Ben, as always, as the rational wise guy in the table. Anyway, I also miss our movie nights, me downloading all the movies that you want. Fifth Wave or Sixth Wave will be the next one. What else? Like, yeah, or game nights, even if Fanny and I always lose. Office nights, the turtles, your smelly fish buddies. Well, I guess that I won't miss it too much, but yeah, maybe. Let's go for parts. Alex, lady, we haven't finished the business. A yoga bomb is waiting you somewhere. I don't know yet where, but we will do it sometime. You're a great girl with a huge heart. Even sometimes you don't think so, yeah, I think it is. It was a pleasure to meet you in this last month. I think we will probably meet each other again, somewhere in the world, maybe Australia, Spain, Britain, I don't know. But, well, or Jagger Bomb, and like few parties are waiting. You have your ticket, that is like a cultural trip in Madrid, so just come. And you can enjoy it. Well, Hannah, Australian girl, the first person that I met when I arrived in Maldives. It was a pleasure to share with you this, well, the 6 weeks that you were in Naiparu. And I hope to see you in Australia. You have to introduce me to handsome surfers guys there. And well, you can also come to Spain anywhere that you want to. Sorry for staring you speaking in Spanish, even you didn't understand anything. I'm really sorry. Thanks also to Lachlan, Emily, Jess, Harsh, Dan, Andy, Donia, Jocelyn, Ivo, Jamie, my music partner. I didn't spend too much time with you guys, but you are in my Maldivian memories forever, so hope you are doing okay. And hope to see you again. If you are coming to Spain, you are more than welcome. Just let me know. Ben! Benny, our blondie Maldivian camp, surfer, guitarist, wise, fat cow bacon eater. Yeah, I made that out. He doesn't need a comb or like a nice cologne that doesn't smell like this to make all the young ladies in Naiparu fall for him. Well, just then, don't change, you're a great guy, and you will get everything that you want to, I'm pretty sure about that. Just save the turtles and save the world. I think I have too much English right now, so Fanny, I need a break. Well, Fanny, que sé que ya te puedo ir más petit, es que probablement me va a manquer le plas, son de votre bonne nuit et pas un l'enfance de moi. Sí. Llevo a un poisson très grand. Fas mon favor en mandant qu'il n'y a pas de service technique sur la île. Laisse-toi les appareils électriques. Rappelez-moi que nous avons une carrière pour faire. Ça veut dire que tu dois écrire à Almeria dans votre atlas, que je vais enseigner le Méditerranée espagnol. Bien que parfois je peux être un cachemin, vous savez que, au fond, je le fais avec amour. Gracias, muchas. Every place that I have visited is special somehow, but I love when that special place becomes greater, just because of the people that you share the moments with. So guys, just thank you for making this 10 last weeks unforgettable.